come to Zakariuki, please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about how can one drive a narcissist mad? How can one drive a narcissist mad? I love this question, as honestly, so many people are suffering way too much at the heart of these evil people. You will drive the narcissist crazy. Number one, when you are the hated one and you survive, you not only survive, the hatred strategy become happy again. When you are the hated one and you survive, you not only survive the hatred strategy but become happy again. Number two, when no matter what the narcissist does to trigger your anger, you remain collected and polite. I love it. It takes anonymous self-discipline. When no matter what the narcissist does to trigger your anger, you remain collected and polite. I love it. It takes anonymous self-discipline. Number three, when we do not show emotion with them, no supply here, you monster, is the real message. Number four, when we discard the narcissist, but please be careful, as this is bound to create a narcissistic injury and you can easily become the hated one. Number five, when we don't take the call of the narcissist, when we don't take the calls of the narcissist. Number six, when we act unemotional with the flying monkey. When we act unemotional with the flying monkey. Number seven, when we deal with the narcissist in a smart manner. When we deal with the narcissist in a smart manner. Number eight, when we show them that morality pays in life, stick to the right path and heaven will provide anonymous abundance. When we show them that morality pays in life, stick to the right path and heaven will provide anonymous abundance. Number nine, when the child of a narcissist call out the clap out of the narcissist parent with the partners, I do not suggest this, but with the children of narcissist, yes, I do. After all of that tortures, it will show the child has backbone to expose the parent for all of the six games. Number 10. When a narcissist had to face authority, bullshit has not managed to get them past this one. When a narcissist had to face authorities, bullshit has not managed to get them past this one. Number 11. When a alienated parent is reunited with their children, please drive all narcissists crazy. They must learn their lesson. Hating a destroying human being is not a way to live your life. When a alienated parent is reunited with their children, please drive all narcissists crazy. They must learn their lesson. Hating and destroying human being is not a way to live your life. Welcome to Zakariuki. We have talked about how can one drive a narcissist mad. How can one drive a narcissist mad? Please subscribe on my channel down below with the red icon, and may God bless you. Bye.